Prop K means higher taxes, and they want you to foot the $9 billion bill. That's more of your hard-earned money gone. This tax season, say no to higher taxes. Don't foot their bill. Say no way to Prop K on May 6th.